everybody, and welcome to another segment, I guess, of Drinking Games. This time around, as you can see, we're going to be playing One Piece Pirate Warriors 2. I finally have almost gotten caught up on One Piece. I finished Punk Hazard recently. I'm waiting until the anime finishes the Dressrosa arc to start that, and from there I will be reading the manga. But more or less, I will be up to date at that time, so it'll be wonderful. But Pirate Warriors 2, though, just covers everything pretty much up through the end of Punk Hazard. So I'm playing this game now, because I'm caught up as far as this game goes. So, you know, One Piece spoilers if you're not that far, which I haven't been for a long time, which is why I was avoiding playing this game. I'm going to talk in circles if we keep doing that. Regardless. So, as per the premise of Drinking Games, we're going to be drinking while we play this, of course. And this is a continuation of the Beer Chronicles. We're going to be drinking 6 more beers. Because, again, I'm trying to figure out what I like. I had limited selection this time because I tried to not get the same things I had last time, obviously. And the store that I went to only had so many beers because people had told me I needed to try Golden Buddha, but they didn't have Golden Buddha, so I couldn't try that. So here's... Alright, cool. Good job, Luffy. So here's the selection I got this time, right here. It is a Blue Moon Belgian White, a Dos Equis, a Third Shift, a Kentucky Bourbon Barrel Ale, a Longboard, and a Landshark. I have no idea exactly if these are good or not. The only one I've really heard of being good is Blue Moon. Everyone said I needed to try Blue Moon, which is why it's here. Dos Equis I've seen everywhere I decided to try. Third Shift I talked about on the podcast, the Rich Teeth podcast for a while. And the other three were just random ones I grabbed. Kentucky Bourbon Barrel Ale obviously is a locally brewed one. Everyone said it's nice. Longboard I heard about somewhere, and Landshark I heard about somewhere. So as you see, I can't do this because I've never played this before. Can't do that because I have no internet. That doesn't matter. Let's look at some options, though, while we're here. Options are always good to have. So as you see, we're playing on normal. We're not playing on hard because I like to live, and we're not playing on easy because that would be boring. Life gauges, yes. Subtitles, absolutely, because it's in Japanese, awesomely enough. Don't need that shit. Alright, so everything looks like it's pretty good. This is all pretty much everything else. By the way, Pirate Warriors is a Dynasty Warriors style game, hence the name. It's just like Dynasty Warriors Gundam, basically. All that's fine. Is all this fine? It's gonna have to be, because I don't care. Alright! So we're gonna go ahead and start. And is it really gonna play the fucking video again? Is it? I can't skip this. Okay, good, no it's not. Well, while this plays, though, I'm gonna go ahead and crack open this Blue Moon. And we're gonna see what it is, awesomely or not. Alright, so it's actually, like, different audio. It's the same video, but it's, you know, decent audio this time. Alright, so let's taste the Blue Moon now. It's not bad, actually. That's really good. It's not too strong, and it's not as bitter as some other beers are. It's just really nice, actually. It's very smooth. It's very, very nice, actually. I like this one. I'm not saying anything because I'm actually drinking this one. It's pretty good. Wow. So what I'm going to do this time, though, is I'm going to drink of them as much as I feel I need to before moving to the next one. because I'll just drink them all probably in one go whenever I eat later on tonight. But, you know, basically they're all gonna get tasted, so that's all that fucking matters. And then I'm gonna drink the ones I really like, and then I'm gonna save the other ones for when I eat, because whatever, shut up. Alright, so now we're in new stuff. So here's how this works, alright? Let me explain this, because this confused the shit out of me when my friend showed me this game the first time. Pirate Warriors 2 is an alternate universe sort of situation, which means nothing is gonna make fucking sense. Don't expect it to make sense if you know the story of One Piece. Don't hope that it makes sense. You will be confused. People who are dead will show up. People who should not be in certain places will show up. And as you can see here, we are in the second half of the Grand Line. We're in the New World because it's obviously Luffy has the scar on his chest and everybody else is there. Post-time skip selves, but we've gone to Skypiea and Enel for some reason is still here. So, you know. So now it's gonna tell you how to do shit, and I'm gonna be like, bitch, I know. Also, I totally used a bottle cap opener on the Blue Moon, and it was a screw cap. It's alright, evade and dash, don't care. Evade and dash, still don't care. It's pretty much telling you push X to dodge. Alright, cool. So we have to go kick Enel's ass, which is going to be easy because we are Luffy! Just going to punch everybody here. Luffy's dash does not go very far. Just going to do all this. It's not a whole lot to talk about, actually. I didn't think this through, did I? Alright, so I guess for some reason they called him Eneru. Not entirely sure why they went with that specific translation. I guess this is probably the Shonen Jump translation is why. Hey, at least Zoro has an R in his name. So see, now I have a little thing next to my name that says R1, so let's see what that does. Oh shit, it's the fucking Hao no Shoku. Or Shoku no Hao, or... My brain has just completely blanked already. The point is it's the Haki of the Conqueror. Okay, I pushed circle instinctively there, and I guess that was his Musou attack. So, Sanji's pissed off about stuff. Can I not lock onto people? If I hold R2, I do- Wow! That's awesome. Fire Fist Pistol? It's called Red Hawk, goddammit! Luffy even says Red Hawk in fucking English, and they called it Fire Fist Pistol. Why? Alright, you're all dumb. I hate you. Fuck you. I'm pretty sure I should be going somewhere right now, by the way. So let's do that. This way. Hey, I found Chopper. So the treasure chests are the item boxes. Got it. This Blue Moon is amazing. Fuck, I keep trying to hit X to attack because I'm stupid. I got a coin! They give, like, power-ups, if I recall correctly, from when I played this with my friend. Yeah, Breaking the Illusion, I have played this game a little bit. Not enough to understand what the fuck is happening, but... enough. Hey, there's Nami and Sanji. Why is Nami way taller than Luffy? I guess because Luffy is hunched down. Yeah, okay, Luffy's about the same height, so... Anyway! Fighting people's doing stuff. Don't know what I need to do. Nami is being attacked. I mean, I'm right here, so... Okay, let's do this, though. Hey, dead guys! Fuck you. Alright. Nami is being attacked. It still says the same thing. Where the hell did Nami go? I like how... So, Select just takes my hat on and off. Okay. Army information? Nami. Oh, there we go. So she's right in front of me. I can also push R3 and, you know... Okay. That would've helped. Get out of my way, bitch. Motherfucker. Yeah! I think I got him in that. Yep, there he is. So I can lock on to the generals, just like in every other Dynasty Warriors game, but you can't lock on to the random fuckers, I guess. Yeah, I rescued Nami. Wonder if I can fuck all of you guys up at once. Nope, totally couldn't. I tried, didn't work. Fuck all of you. I can do a lot of damage, just not a bunch. It looks like my special attack, oh shit, there's an L. He's attacking the Thousand Sunny. What do I need to do? Alright. I don't know what's happening in the first place, Nami. I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just attacking stuff. Alright, so there's a door. What the hell am I supposed to do? Give me guidance! Break that box. Or just, you know, punch it. Damn, $25,000, that sounds like a lot. Can I just break this? Guess not. The gates to the central fort are open. This doesn't seem to be one of them. Well, let's go around then, why not? Take my hat off. Time to get serious. Or something. Hey, while we're here though, let's try the Dos Equis. Because the Blue Moon is good, but I don't want to sit here and drink just the one thing. So, Dos Equis, open! And let's taste this bitch. That tastes like water. Alright, so the Dos Equis is not strong at all. It's like ridiculously unstrong, actually. This is just a dead fucking end. Cause trouble in the central fort and lure out the enemies. Alright then. Hey Nami, how you doing? Probably should have stayed back where I was and the door would have magically opened or something. Hey, what's this? Style is full. Alright, cool. Here's a coin that I somehow missed. I had to go back to this area. Hey guys! Bye guys! Put my hat back on. We're not serious at all yet. Hurry and head to Central Fort. I am at Central Fort. Hi guys! Oh god, there's a ton of people. Here's what we do. I meant to do something else there, but that works! Fuck all of you! Okay. Now they tell me how to do this. Initiate style action mode with R1. Unleash powerful chain attacks during style and da 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 da. Uh-huh. Okay. So you can land your attacks and stuff. Okay. So I have to watch the enemies, because if they're in that mode, then I can't hurt them unless I'm in that mode. I turned the camera the complete wrong direction there, but whatever. It's fine. We're good. Fuck all of you! Can I use my special on everybody yet? There we go. Here's what we do. Fuck all of you. Dude, I just killed a fucking million people with that. That was amazing. I've killed 600 people. Fuck you. Oh, that's right, I have triangle too that I can use attacks with. Whoa! 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 That was cool. Okay. So it looks like triangle is Gum Gum Whip. Get out of my way, bitches. Fuck, give me the thing. There you go. Mommy just fucking standing in front of a door opening. So, Square Square Triangle has become my new best friend because it hits everything around me. Hey, all you guys. Fuck every last one of you. Alright, cool. The mission is just now starting, is that what you're telling me? Hey guys, fuck all of you. Hey, those exploded. So square, square, triangle. Woohoo! What is square triangle, I wonder? Oh shit, that was cool. Oh, I can charge shit, too? Wait, can I charge square, square, triangle? Nope, sure can't. Alright, where's the door that Nami opened? Hey, there's a thing I almost missed. Can I jump? I guess I can't. L2 does nothing, it seems like. So R2 does jet pistol. R1 does my specialty thing. Punch that. I keep trying to hit X to punch things. Oh good, 30 seconds of attack power. It'll take me 30 seconds to get where I'm going. It's useless. Ooh, money. Another 25,000. That seems like it's a lot. That's just special. Also, I seem to have gone the wrong direction. I don't know where I'm going, to be fully honest. The camera likes to whip really hard when I move it. Hey, food. Didn't really need that. Is this it? There's Sanji and Nami, so I guess so. Here's another box, though. Let's open this. What's this? Alright, well, I'm gonna have all the life in the world. What is that? By meeting the hidden conditions in each stage, find the hidden conditions and collect all the secret coins, okay? Sure, if you say so. Give me that box! Shut up, I'm going for a box! Yeah! Box! Get secret. Ooh, what's this one? Not a secret, but I'll take it anyway! Ooh, what's this one? I'm a pirate, I like free stuff. My defense went up by collecting a fucking Broggy hat. It wasn't Dory. Broggy and Dory. One of those two had that hat and stuff. Hey, guy! I totally missed the guy I was trying to hit with that, but whatever. Still people. People are still hittable. Wah, 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 wah. Kill your face. This is really awesome in terms of, I've watched One Piece, I still can't fucking get it right. So, it's just really cool, like, as a fan, I guess. Let's pause, though. Because now we're gonna crack open the third shift. See what this one tastes like. So here we go. That one's a lot stronger. Again, though, pretty good, actually. I think I'm getting in my taste for beers, finally. That one's got a little bit of a bitter aftertaste, but the like initial taste is not that bad. So I like that one. By the way, yeah, I am planning on trying all six of them in the first one, and then from there I will pick favorites mostly. And fucking that box, dude. I got a coin! Fuck all of you. Holy shit, Nami just lightning people. Mission complete. What did I do? Oh, I got on the Maxim, okay. Oh shit, there's an L. Hey, bitch. And now the ship's leaving. Bitch, you can't do nothing. I'm rubber. I'll fuck your shit up. Oh, wait. Uh-huh. Okay. Sounds easy. Jesus! Fuck your face, NL. You motherfucker. Bitch! Take this! Eat the storm! What you got? You ain't got nothing, bitch. Oh shit, Smoker's here too. See, that didn't happen. Okay, I need my, Before Smoker takes out your allies, defeat an enemy. Okay, cool. So it's just like Dynasty Warrior shit, where it's like, hey, your life is... Or not your life. I said life because I read life up there on the screen. It's like, your shit is not as simple as you would hope it would be. Hey, NL. Shut it. Hi! Oops, that wasn't it. I was trying to figure out how to use my, thing. What's this? When Lugia characters trigger their ability, da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da. Initiate style action mode, basically using hockey. Did they call hockey style action? Is that what happened here? Well, no, I guess not, because the other characters, like Nami and the others, they don't have hockey, would have style action, probably. Okay. Fuck you, ow. Bad lightning bird. 2 years in quotation marks. Like, why? What was the point of that? And now, get out of the fucking corner. I want to hit more than just you. There you go. That's it, buddy. Eat this. Fuck you. Totally did not hit him, did I? Hey, buddy. Shut up! Fuck you, NL! You dumbass. That was awesome. It was like right as he went to Lugia, too. Motherfucker, get out of the corner. Fine, I will just corner fuck you, I don't care. Shit, you got out of the corner. You didn't listen to me. Ow. Fuck. Hey, NL. Goddamn. Okay, so I can't go style mode unless I'm, have a full bar, which is annoying. So now we're gonna go into a cutscene, it looks like. Yeah. So while this cutscene's going, let's crack open the Kentucky Bourbon Barrel Ale and see what that tastes like. Well, guess what, bitch? I am here, so fuck you. Alright, so let's see what this one tastes like. This is a local one, like I said, so... Oh my goodness. That one's strong. But very good. So the Bourbon Barrel Ale, it seems like what it is they age the beer in bourbon barrels. And you can taste a little bit of the bourbon, just not like a massive amount, but it's there. It's really good, though. There's the nail face! shit, yo! The same way you got beaten in the anime. Slash manga, slash canonically, whatever. Your shit does nothing to rubber! Fuck you. Get fucked. Oh shit, yo, look at that. I got me an A rank. Could've got more if I killed some more people. Loading! Is this supposed to be the sun pirate symbol that was there? Oh shit, yo! Everything's gonna be a problem. So she got a dial? What dial did she get? That's right, Frankie wasn't there for that shit. Frankie looks fucking weird. Usopp looks cool. Nami has big boobs. Yeah, what does it do, actually? That's what I want to fucking know. The hell is that? Is it like a super wind dial? If it's an impact dial, it's just gonna fucking murder her, so... So, okay, nothing happened. What are you gonna do, eat it, Luffy? So, in other words, it's the plot device dial, most likely. Hey, Chopper! So now we're gonna run away from the Marines. Oh shit! To be continued, right now! Oh, okay, so I get more abilities as it goes. That's interesting. Okay. I still don't know how to use that. I know there's a thing where, like, I can summon the crew member and play as them for a short second, but I don't fucking know how to activate it. Also, oh my god, I got the decrepit Luffy-ass Jolly Roger over there in the secret coins. I don't know what's happening, but alright. Damn, that's a lot of money. Damn, that's a lot of money. Okay, sure. A new item is available in the gallery. A new item has been added to the belly shop. Belly? Really? They're berries, damn it. Or Betty, I guess. But either way, fucking calling it belly just sounds stupid. Hey, trophy! There's trophies in this game? Sweet! I love trophies. I love collecting shit. I hate how long it takes the fucking PlayStation to load. Where do they put these things now? In PSN? How come I can't... What? Where is it? Is it at the bottom? Is it at the top and I just missed it? What the fuck? So I'm getting trophies, but I can't fucking see them. Also, hold on a moment. There is a dog that demands my attention at this exact second. Now returned. Alright. So let's continue this prologue and see what the hell is happening. I'm gonna play as Luffy since that's the only fucking character I have. The Straw Hat Pirates split up! What? Oh shit, Punk Hazard! Oh, backstory! So while it backstories a little bit, I'm gonna go ahead and crack open the Kona. The longboard, in other words. And we're gonna see what happens here. It's from the Kona Brewing Company. So I'm pretty sure it's just called longboard and I'm just an idiot. Jeez, that one was pretty difficult to open, actually. God damn. The hell? The lid of this thing is really strange on the inside. Oh, wait, okay. Alright, I'm gonna taste this one while we're here, though. That's an interesting flavor. Are you just explaining, like, the end of the fucking... the Marineford War here? Like, what the hell? Yeah, Smoker has a weird fucking obsession with the Straw Hats, we know. Okay, the longboard's pretty good, actually. Fucking I'll beat them all. I'm Luffy. We already did! Oh shit, yo, that's Punk Hazard. And they're shooting. And shit's happening. We're gonna have to land on Punk Hazard. It's a hazard of punks. The hell's all that? Oh, okay, is everybody else? And I have to go beat Smoker up there, I guess. Alright, cool. Reach the objective point. What, Smoker? Oh. Alright. I can maybe do that. Capture the territory. So I have to capture that territory right there, and then I guess from there more things will happen. You can equip coins and set coins under battle preparation. Okay? Right here. Set coin! You can start up in the number of stars on the set coins. The number of star on the coins increase by raising the coin level. Coin level increases by collecting coins that you already have. I'm sure I'll understand that one day. Right now, that was just a bunch of nonsense to me. D! Is this supposed to be like the will of D, I guess? I don't fucking know here. I didn't know Vivi had a pirate mark. That's cool. All of these do the exact same thing, so... I guess, fuck it, I'm gonna put the D on. And then I'm gonna put, I don't fucking know what. I don't know what the hell is happening here. Fuck it, I guess I'll put Luffy's weird-ass fucking thing. Set crew! Crew strike during combat so everyone gets stronger. Acquire those by defeating enemies with special attack style action mode. So how do I activate it, though, is the fucking question. Bitch. Battle information. Don't care. Army information. Got it. Player data. Don't care. Don't care. Okay, let's go. And while this starts up, we're going to go ahead and crack open the Land Shark. Oh, look, it was a twist-off cap. Well, I don't fucking make that clear enough. Now I've ruined it! Soiled it! Alright, so this is tastes like, though. It's like a Corona, actually. Not bad, though. Very nice and smooth. And, hints of flavor. Not like death flavor, but really good. Really pretty good. Lock the camera on the enemy. Okay? They have a marker over their head, and press right 3, or 3, clicking the stick, whatever. Oh, okay. Plunk Hazard! It's half ice and half lava, because shit happened. Areas called territories, I know what those are. Okay. We just looped, okay, cool. Bitch, you don't get a choice. Hey, put my hat back on. Fuck these people up! Hey everybody, how are you? Mission start! Fuck you, Marine Commander guy! Unnamed bitch! Fucking put you all in the corner! He dead! I win! Already! Zoro was absolutely a fucking child when it comes to fucking navigating. The dumbass. Hey, here's what we do. Watch this. Let's run around and kind of gather up enemies in a circle. Gather them up. Is that enough? I can't- the camera in this game is really fucking twitchy. Fuck it, let's just go for it. That was not enough, but whatever. That was a- okay, it was a lot. Not a bunch, but it was a lot. I must take this field. Hey, all you guys, come over here. Ah, fuck it, let's just do this. Oh wait, I could use it to push people, okay. That'll work. All of you get over here in the corner. So that I can do this. Shit, I found a leader too, that was convenient. Hey bitch, fuck you! Get up, bitch, so I can fucking- okay. Luffy ran in the corner there. Hey, he did. Fuck all of you. Wait, didn't it say I got an extra action? What does that do? If I keep mashing square, maybe. That's the exact same thing I've been doing. It didn't change at all. Each army has morale when the bubba dubba dubba bubba 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 bubba. The same bullshit in every Dynasty Warriors. I got it. Fuck all of you. Oh, wrong direction. What's this? Food! Let me guess, the gate's gonna close. Nope, the gate's wide the fuck open. I have to protect everybody, apparently? That's gonna be fun. It never goes badly. Alright, everybody, get over here. Defeat the messenger. Oh, okay. They're over here. I'm gonna get him. Hey, bitch. No. Fuck your face and die. Shit, Marines are shooting at me. Alright, so there's one asshole. Zoro's gonna fucking, like, cut a- nope, he's gone. Okay. So he was gonna cut the entire world in half there, because that's what he- oh shit, that hurt! Hey, everybody! Fuck every last one of you that I totally missed! I got a dome. I guess I did something good. Usually domes tend to mean you did something epic. At least in terms of, like, manga and such. The point is, I got a fucking dome, so I'm awesome at whatever I'm doing. What does this even do? Like, to be fair, it, like, seems like it just fucking punches a bunch of motherfuckers if I charge it up. Boosh! That is awesome. This game is fucking cool. Again, from a fan standpoint, from like a normal gamer standpoint, I guess, people will be like, stupid, stupid, stupid. Because everyone hates Dynasty Warriors. Guess what time it is now? Oh, no Shoku, bitch! Fuck all of you! Fuck all of you! Fuck all of you! Fuck the leader. Fuck the king. Hey, here's what we can do. Watch this. Get way back here, and... damn it! Mommy's, like, lightning them, and now everybody's out of the fucking way. But guess what? I still killed that bitch! Shit, and those guys all just fucking gave up. That was funny. I really did that. What's over here? There's a chest. I want it! Give me that food! Let's go up here where this red dot is, because... someone probably needs my assistance. Fuck all of you. Oh wait, the red dot's right up here. Marine Commander! Alright, well that didn't work. I tried to use circle, but I didn't have any fucking energy. Bitch, how about you fucking get killed? My crew shit. Like, seriously, I want to know. Oh, bitch, you got fucked. Hey, guys. All of you. Fuck off. Damn, there's a lot of people here still. Guess what, bitches? Oh my god, that's awesome. Dude, I fucked up a bunch of people with that one. Fuck all of you! Fuck all of you! I'm winning, cause I am Luffy! Fuck, open that shit. What's this? Oh good, I can do it again! Boosh! Red Hawk, motherfuckers! Not Fire Fist Pistol, which is stupid! This doesn't explain how the fuck Luffy can even do that. Hey, I found the treasure chest. With a coin! Oh, I stopped pushing square because my brain kind of blanked there. Hang on, there was a Arthur. Hey, buddy! How are you? You wanna go? Too bad, bitch! Oh no, Shoku, motherfucker! And then this. That attack is not that great. Can I change that at some point to something that doesn't send everybody up in the air? Fuck you, you're dead. Fuck all of you. I'll take this, and then I'll take this. Thank you. Alright, where the hell am I going now? Protect the Straw Hats. I think I've done that, honestly. Why is there a green X up there? Maybe I should just conquer the fields? It is a box. Smooker has begun advancing. Oh great, that's not bad. Take out Smokey. I can do that. Hey, he called him Smokey when I did. Well, not exactly, but, you know, whatever. Shut up! That's gonna be Caesar. Nope, never mind. I was stupid. Like how it said Vice Admiral of the Navy. Like he's the Vice Admiral overall of the Navy. There's like 9,800 Vice Admirals, yo. Shit. Oh, that's okay. asshole. Fuck your face. Robin is alive. I love the Tory entrance. Wow. This beer may be affecting me a little bit quickly. I've been drinking them pretty quickly, though, to be fair. Hey, people everywhere up in here. What's happening? During combat, enemies will store power to use counterattacks. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh! Now that makes sense! Alright. Oh shit, Smoker's here. Fuck a duck. Uh-huh. Good job, Luffy. So notice for the future, being locked on doesn't automatically mean you face the fucking enemy. Ow. Fuck. The hell is that? Smoker, please. God, he is way powerful. Ow. Shit, 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 get me out of here. Oh god. Hey, Smokey. Fuck you. Eat this, bitch! Redhawk, motherfucker! Oh, he's angry. Oh, he's angry. Oh! Oh, dear God. Fuck you, Smoker. Come here, bitch. That's right, I forgot I have completely different attacks when I'm in that. Okay, cool. So I figured out how to do that finally. That's cool. Hey. Hey. Fuck you, motherfucker. Take that dome. I'm gonna keep on punching and hitting people. Mission complete. Hurry and hit the laboratory entrance. I'm gonna keep fucking killing people, though. This is awesome! Maybe at least get to, like, 800, maybe. There's not 25 people in this little area, so the plan's gonna fail. Ah, fuck it. I'm recording, so I don't have time to dick around, really. Fine, fuck you guys. Where am I going? Is it over here? I guess it is. Oh shit, cutscene. Time to drink some more. Let's go back to the third shift. Hey, the third shift was also a twist cap. Oh shit, yeah, we're breaking down doors. The blue moon is awesome, by the way. I went back to that one again. Oh shit, there's a dial. What the hell are we even doing here? Caesar's gonna show up and fuck our shit up. Of course it's all you want, Nami. The fuck's happening? Alright, so... the magic dial is... what the fuck? The hell is happening? Everyone's gonna fucking get turned into fucking calcified... statues and shit. Boom! Okay. They got statuified, didn't they? Now you're all gonna get statuified. How did they even know it was a dial? What's happening? They got turned into statues without actually being turned into statues, or... Oh, wait, no, they've turned evil. Yep, glowing red eyes and purple aura is generally like a whole thing of turning evil. Dude, Nami's boobs are huge. Her hips are massive as hell in this game, too, which is awesome. Love me some big hips. Oh shit, Luffy, run away! Alright, so I guess the game's gonna be reclaiming the crew one at a time. What's happening? Is the mission still go- Oh god, the mission's still going! Alright, so this is... It's not just my men. Fuck it, you're not the captain, bitch! Head to Southwest 4 together with Nami. Alright, cool. Ow, dude! Wait, can I get both these dudes at once? Aw, damn it, I missed. Well, I kinda got one of them at least. Defeat conditions have changed. Well, alright, then sure. Fuck you, bitch! Make sure Nami doesn't flee. Oh wait, probably whenever one of your crewmates dies, they don't actually die. Well, now, so Smoker's working- okay. Where the hell am I going? What am I doing? What's happening? Alright, wait, stop! Reverse! Reach Nami's destination. Got it. Easy. Can do. The hat stays on, because now shit's fucking intense. Fuck your face, dude. I was trying to hit that guy. It didn't really work too well. They're here. Luffy, you keep running past the fucking enemy here. Hit the motherfucker! Okay, he's dead. Oh shit, so now... Broken Chopper coming after me too. Lock on that motherfucker! Hey bitch! Eat my Red Hawk! Punched him once! I punched him once! Ooh, ooh, what's that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Sweet! Special attack! Alright, Robin's creepy. What the hell am I supposed to be doing right now? Reach Nami's destination. Why does she keep moving? Can't protect your ass if you're running around. Ooh, there's a guy. Guess what, bitches? Fuck all of y'all. Punch, punch. Wait, I could charge my triangles? That's cool. Alright, so Sanji's angry too. Let's do that. Let's also follow Nami again. Nami! Come back! I need you! Sexually, not the point. Guess what, motherfucker? Eat this! All those guys back there get it too. Boosh! Grab this. Punch these guys. Woo! Fuck all of you. Fuck you. Nami's going on. Wait, are there 20 people here I can kill? Are there 10 people here I can kill? Answer to that question? Absolutely. One more. Got it. Oh, I killed a couple extra. Break this open. Give me that. Treasure spotted. Where? No! Aw, that's not cool. That is not cool. That's not cool. I can't push buttons anymore. Damn it! That sucks. Let's try the Dos Equis again. Maybe I just didn't get a good enough taste of it. Alright, so the Dos Equis isn't bad, it's just that where I guess the other ones are all stronger, it doesn't taste as powerful. Skill note acquired. What does that mean? We've got Straw Hat Luffy and one of his crewmates. For what? Okay. It looks like he's just like pissed off at us and looking away like, huh. What the hell is even going on right now, man? Yeah, they're not gonna because fuck everything, because the Marines are assholes. Ah, it said Kacha, which is great. Fucking, that's the hang-up noise for the things. They use snails as phones, by the way. Hell yeah, we're leaving the island! Ah, they'll follow us because they're fucking crazy right now. I like how the dude has Kaigun fucking tattooed on his chest. Like I didn't know he was a Marine to begin with. What we should do is end the video right here. So tune in next time for when I finish these beers, or have already finished them, and am slightly drunk, and continue playing. But either way, for now, this is the end of this video. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time for more One Piece Pirate Adventures, and I will see you bitches later.
Yes, and grudge rhymes with fudge.
Yes, it does.
What? And I like fudge, but if I eat too much fudge, I get a pudge and then I can't budge.
So, no fudge?
Oh, no thanks. I had a big breakfast.